So I'm back waiting to share with you for the second time in the history of heavy metal. From St. Louis, this is Saints in Hell.